tracks. In North America, for sure, top track. In the world, it's in the top three, I would say. With this new pavement, everyone said it's a massive improvement. The track's 3 seconds faster now, which is awesome. I love going fast. I'm sure this guy likes going fast too, right here. That was probably one of the more interesting races I've had in my career. I think it was the shortest in terms of laps run. And it was actually difficult. It looks boring. It was kind of boring when you're sitting in pit lane, but you have to really keep focus. I mean, just going back to the start, we had a great start. I mean, there's no other way to cut it. Then there was the red flag, of course. We waited in a pit lane. It felt like for ages, but yeah, you had to keep focus, sit there and just think about what you needed to do. I think we ran three laps under green, but they were probably the toughest three laps you could run because it's literally just a fight to the finish.
Got a good run at the start and made it to the inside of the first place car. Somebody hit him and he went spinning and I missed him, but then the person who hit him was spinning too and she collected me.
I don't really know what to say. Hopefully tomorrow is cleaner. I would like to run more laps and actually see you know, what our long run pace is like. And also it'd be great for the fans to witness a properly run race. It went a lot smoother today for me, for sure, at the beginning of the race. I pulled a nice gap. I think definitely over a second. My gap was diminished in one corner. It was going into the bus stop chicane, which is a single file area of the track. There's no overtaking. So I think it left me vulnerable for Scott to pass me, using the lap car as, a pick. And from that point, we just had a little bit of contact. He came across the front of my car. You know, it's racing, and I had a bit of damage after that. It wasn't great for me, but I brought the car home. Thankfully, we made it to the finish because the damage was increasing worse and worse as the run was going on.
I was able to keep second, but in the long run, I had no chance for first. But you know, we're going to work hard. I have the greatest guys on the planet, and we'll be back in Toronto and ready to go.